The message to stop all gun violence was made clear at a Minneapolis park. People are wearing orange and calling for an end to the shootings. Several organizations gathered in North Commons Park today, asking elected officials to pass sensible gun laws. Orange balloons were also released by those who have lost loved ones to gun violence.
And I think sometimes when people think gun violence, they only think North Minneapolis, and they need to be thinking about this whole state and about the fact that gun violence devastates every community in this state.
Those attending the event were encouraged to get out and get to know their neighbors this summer to help make neighborhoods safer.